No, don't record. Okay. Fine. What's up, guys? This is Aaron from Jeffrey Friend Series today. Swag made me do this. Okay. So this is an app on his phone called Episode where this freaking stories. There's like how many. Show me more. Wait, I don't. Oh, thank God. That 100,000 more. Okay. It'll be our secret. I don't like any of these, dude. Oh my God. Bad meets bad. That. They. Please be advised that this story may contain. When did I see this coming? You did this to me. I just switched your shampoo, but okay. Just do this to me first. At least you'll save money on shampoo. So how's the breeze on your... Okay, I don't want to sound mean. Yeah, I stick up for people with more than two... Okay. Wow, I guess that's some people really don't need hot. Okay. You were how many times is she getting expelled? Expelled. Oh my God. This is me, the bad girl of every school. Flashback. Did you hear why Aaron got kicked out of first school? No, tell me. No. We need to make someone like her know she's not welcome here. Not this again. Baby boy, you deserve it. Uh-huh. It's the final straw, Miss Holiday. What did she do? Actually, I don't know. I don't need to know what she did. I don't know why I'm playing this game. Disgusting history. You're hereby expelled. Oh, come on, dude. 5 minutes in? Speakers and shade them all. Go off on your idiot principal. Let them win. Let's be a savage in this story. Listen up. Whoa, okay. Bruh, I hear Mark Potter in the background. Oh, jeez. Okay. I think I shaded them. Yeah, I shaded them. Oh my god. I'm sorry, Ken. There really is no other solution. My new life was not what I hoped. You're living in the attic? Oh no, that is a bad sign. You'll be wearing these clothes. I got you from Dress Troll. What's that? You're lucky you're not on the street. Okay. But this is weird. Okay. Okay, this is kind of weird, man. Okay, what's the third op? Don't give a okay. Take the attic and your okay. Own the girt girl room plus wardrobe. Own the bad girl room plus wardrobe. Take the attic and your stepmom's clothes. Actually, I don't want to wear my stepmom's clothes, dude. I want to own the good girl room. Why are these houses look like neighbors of Gumball, Waterson or something? Groceries. Found the ice cream. This. Okay, they don't need to call it SC Stranger. His default name, so if you don't know what's his name. I don't need a freaking... I don't care about his looks. I'm better than him in skill. Because I actually know what to do, and he does, and he doesn't. I will beat this guy up because I know karate and he doesn't. No, no, no. We are skipping. Good thing they censor, but you still see it. Did I finish the first? Did I finish the first chapter already? Come on. Finish, please. I want to get out of this. He really read me. I don't care. Yeah, I hope we don't. Never. And I hope we don't meet you again. Where's my movie on time is the loneliness? Yeah, right. You know, the room doesn't even fit her at all. I just picked it because I'm a good guy. Oh. Don't start episode two. Okay. Well, that was episode. Pretty weird game. Do I recommend this game? If you like stories, then sure. But like, these are like romantic stuff, so I don't think you're into this, but, and I'm not, so I almost died. So, thank you so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe. Hit the like button. We finally recorded a video. But make sure to subscribe, hit the like button. I'll see you next time.